gonna sing it with me.
I could play the background, 'cause I know sometimes I get in the way. So won't you take the lead? So won't you take the lead?
Let me come out here so I can talk to people. Hey, listen, I'm just like you. I'm on a stage with gold shoes and a microphone and whatever. I'm a person like you. We all fall short. If we're gonna be real, there's really no reason to treat me any more special than you would treat anybody else. Even the idea of celebrity is kind of weird, because celebrity means you want to be celebrated. But God calls us to be servants, not celebrities. I think that's a greater calling if you ask me. I mean, he's the only one that truly deserves to be celebrated, but he lowered himself, came to this planet, suffered on the cross, died, resurrected, and he lives on. So we gotta play the background for this king. If you with me, sing me song.
So I could play the background. Sometimes I get in the way. So won't you take the lead? So won't you take the lead? And I can play the background. And you can take the lead.
Tonight, can y'all sing with me?
Say, I can play the background.
I can't hear y'all.
I can play the background.
A little louder.
'Cause I know sometimes I get in the way. So won't you take the lead? So won't you take the lead? And I can play the
background, background.
And you can take the lead.
There's thousands of us in here tonight, and I'm under the impression that we are the tools that God would use to make sure his name is spread throughout the entire world. So we're not just here to have a good time. We are here on a mission to make sure the world knows this great and majestic God. So I don't know about you, but I'm a tell the world.
I'm a tell the world. I'm a tell it everywhere.
So I'm ready. some noise.